scared of the night, always wanting the fright of your life. Oh baby, can't you see the monster screamed in your dreams? Darling, why you're scared of sleep at night? Hold your teddy, your dad, remember your life.
You babies, yes, your feet, the monster made of night.
Kitchen. Modern beach area is all good. It's like a gift shop.
Oh, for toilets.
Service passage. Is that using that storage cupboard? As well there, quite the drop. Entry. See the goals. Aye. Maybe. Yeah. We'll do this bit. Seems like it's got these latches here. Seems shut. That's a big fireplace. Oh, so these models actually show you the different transformation through time as well. What it was like before, obviously they added more and more to it. Seems like it would have been a tower at one point.
Yeah.
So that goes up to that other side. Oh, you going through?
Put your bread loaves in and
yeah, it kind of looks it. Wonder what this would have been. Windows. Be cool for the like the arches, wouldn't it, through these windows. If there was any like boats and something down there. Cool bench. Bridgie.
the end of it.
Yeah, it seems locked up there. A little cave. Staircase. Side windows. There's windows up here.
See, I don't like the man-made bits. I would have been alright if this was the old bits. I don't like the man-made, the modern bits, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
The modern bits are the scary bits. It's been here for centuries. Ooh.
The thing looks like a cross, the window.
Yeah,
that's for arches, isn't it? Yeah. So we're getting towards the top. Unless you climb up onto there, maybe.
No, you can't go any further.
Well, yeah, it leads off here into the other bit. Yeah, you could probably climb that, but.
Yeah, oh yeah.
See if we can do it. On the castle wall. Try and get my balance in my legs. I'm in the castle. Oh, it comes to a dead end.
Marshal's Tower. Great tower.
There's pretty much ruins. Bit up here on the sign, the decoration.
Thank you.
Ah, yeah, there's one of the little features up there as well. I've just got a few left on the side.
The bedroom, the last few,
wasn't
it?
Mmm, the windows as well. It is dangerous to climb on the stonework. Yeah. That's the bottom of the way. Oh yeah. Just have a look in that other room there. Obviously. Yeah, kind of cuts off. Yeah. Run out of steps. Definitely a beautiful area. See, that's right, it's good to be prepared. The 25th day of May 1648, near this spot was slain Sir Nicholas Kemys, knight and baronet of, I don't know how you pronounce that, guys, member of parliament and high sheriff for the countries of Monmouth and Glamorgan, whilst defending this castle for King Charles the First against the forces of Oliver Cromwell. Great gun. Coming to this part here. This almost looks like an old well, doesn't it? Pigeons. Martin's Tower. Not much.
Don't trust the wooden beams. See what's this way. Seems like it does. No, it stops there.
Yeah. It's, I don't like that I can see and hear the road.
Mm.
If it was just the water, that wouldn't be so bad. I think it's I think I have more of a fear of modern man-made mechanical things than like this. It's modern. And you're gonna have to go. I don't want to walk across that bit.
It's modern man-made stuff, I don't trust. This old stonework. It's a bit sturdy. Sounds like it went off. Back out. Ooh. Castle development. One of the earliest Norman stone castles in Britain.